some fun today.
Yes, sir.
We gotta do this whole tray ceiling to fix it. I ain't going up there.
I ain't going up there.
You're going up there?
You gotta go up there.
I ain't going up there.
You gotta go up there.
All right.
Yeah. Mr. Al and I are having some fun in Oswego. Right, Al?
Absolutely.
He's dusting himself off as we speak. Animal. The guy's an animal, I'm telling you. The guy's an animal. And there's that the dome ceiling that we're working on inside. Take a walk around the whole perimeter. So we got some chickens here. About 12 of them, I think. What's up? Hey, what's going on? How you guys doing? Yeah? What's
happening? Pretty time consuming. So, this is where we're at so far. Tape seams were popping. We installed some tape and did the patching. And it's ready for paint. Here's some tape seam repair we did. Really tight corner. Customer just wanted us to basically do the mud work, sand it out, and he'll take care of the painting. So that's what we're doing. Repair. We did tape seams in this, mudded and taped. In here, customer wants us to just sand it and he'll do the painting. Mr. Ailes there is fixing a tray ceiling today. We're doing that and painting out this ceiling and just breaking it off at the tray. And he's getting there. I did some patching here of the tape seams, replaced the tape seams, and did the mudding. And the customer just wants us to sand it, and he'll take care of the touch-ups.
Oh, and it's an after.
Here's the after. So, we did some tray ceiling repair. Here's the after video. Let me see if I could focus a little bit better. We painted out and fixed and repaired this entire tray ceiling for its blemishes throughout the years of settling. And turned out good. All nice and white. Okay, here's an after video. A lot of plastering. We did this whole room pretty much except for a couple walls. We did the whole ceiling. Did all the tape seam repair up here on the scaffold. A lot of high ladder work. We did the back wall in there. Pretty much the whole room turned out beautiful. So you can see that on video. And it carries down to this. And this beautiful grand piano. Ain't she a beauty? Black Betty. There's water damage up in this corner here from the roof leaking. So we took care of all that stuff and primed and painted it up. And that's the after result.